So I think I can use this broadhead puller made by Saunders. I've had it for probably 40 years to rescue my broadhead out of that tree root. So here we go.
Wood chisel and a hammer. I think this is getting it. Push it to the side.